Well, now we are coming to the conclusion of this Champions Cup group stage. We're into match day five, just one more match day to go.
Yeah, sorted itself out and not too much time left to get the job done.
Our match today, Celtic against Tottenham.
Tottenham, they're looking for another victory today to head on to their recent away win against Arsenal.
Yeah, good solid 1-0 win and capable of more of the same here.
Chance to just relax and play for the visiting team, but they won't want to let their standards drop even though they pinch top spot.
Well, they certainly won't. They've played well, they've scored some good goals in this competition, and you just want to keep that going, don't you?
Let's have a look now at the Celtic team. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Michel Vorm plays in goal. Danny Rose starts with Kieran Trippier as the wide defenders. Moussa Dembele starts alongside Ross Barkley in the middle of the park. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. What was impressive about Mauricio Pochettino when he took over as the Tottenham manager? The faith he had in the young players, particularly young players who were already at the club.
Yeah, I think there's a responsibility on his part to promote youth and promote English youth as well. I thought that was important, and that's good, but you've got to have the talent, and he certainly had that to choose from.
Referee blows, and here we go. Champions Cup group stage, it's match day five.
Well, we're getting towards the end of it, and not much room for error now.
Jan Vertonghen. Ross Barkley. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. When we're assessing Tottenham Hotspur, I think this man is a potential game-changer.
What I like about him is his acceleration as much as just that outright pace. He can really leave somebody flat-footed when he's got a mind to it.
Armstrong. Good, strong tackle. It's looking good, this move. Marvellous tackle. Ross Barkley. Well, they've been thwarted here. It's a sign of better things to come. And in he goes with the tackle. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. James Forrest. Armstrong. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Could be dangerous. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Danny Rose. Some options now for the pass. Moussa Sissoko. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. And they've cut it out. On to the attack now. Good defending. Dembele. Janssen. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. sighter from him. I'm sure he'll get one right before the end of this game.
Well, he has got that ability to get the ball up and over the wall quickly. Couldn't quite manage it there.
To switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And shoots!
Very good stop here. He went in well. Now he's looking for some support. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Here's Brown. Armstrong, Sinclair. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Defender to it first. Sissoko, Janssen. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Attacking well here.
Look how quick he reacted.
Tottenham given the throw. Dembele. Janssen. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Victor Wanyama. James Forrest. To know how much longer there is, this wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Substitution coming up. Really ready to go now, and there goes the whistle for the start of the second half of the fifth match. Remember, their fifth match in this group stage of the Champions Cup.
Yeah, no quarter given in that first half. It's been a really competitive, aggressive tussle.
Some potential in this move. And in goes the cross. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Free kick awarded against Celtic. It's looking good, this move. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. In strongly. We don't see that so often, just gliding.
He's got his shot off now, and a goal, and they've taken the lead through it.
Well, that's really against the way this game has gone so far. Very few chances, and now we've got one that's taken, and game off.
I think so. It's up to the opposition to react now.
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait till the second half to get it, but it's come now. Armstrong. Scott Sinclair. Makes a challenge here. Victor Wanyama. Substitution now for the home team. And it's been An hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Moussa Dembele.
Here, the challenge is a good one.
Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Great passage of passing play there.
Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it. Could be dangerous.
Crosses in. The shot's on! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Well, it was only a semblance of an opportunity, really, but he's turned it into a great goal with the first-time strike.
I don't think he had a chance, you know, to take another touch. He would have been crowded out, so what a decision.
Quick note for your diary, make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. Spurs, they'll be facing Chelsea away from home.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one, looking forward to it.
It's going to be a double substitution. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Number 18, Ross Barkley.
Toure. 20 minutes now remaining. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Armstrong. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Moussa Dembele. Ross Barkley attacking now. That's what commentators do, I'm afraid. It's going to be a substitution here for the home side. It's with Toure. Onto the attack now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. They should win now, shouldn't they? 2-0 here, not much time to go. Barkley! The shot's hit the post! Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Looks like a change for Celtic. This attack has got a bit of menace to it.
This might be it!
It will be a kick for the goalkeeper, goal kick. Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. He's got it away. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. And in he goes with the tackle. Moving forward. This could be a chance. Son! That's a very good goal.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer will be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway.
And a whistle goes, victory for Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt, and that is the hallmark of the top side.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here won the match for his team.